I told him to be home by dinner and gave him $5 to go play basketball, and that's the last time we heard from him.
They wanted absolutely to know who I was, where do I come from. I couldn't allow that to happen. I had to find a way out.